Okay. Love the music. Yeah, that's a lot of large chandeliers for one room. I think Dracula's decorator lost his mind. I'm guessing it's Igor, probably. Hi. Whoa. Okay, enough of that unsafetiness. No! Oh yeah. Yeah, who wouldn't see that coming? That's so obvious! No more, mommy! No more! Ah! Uh-oh, ghosties! No axes! Ow! Oh my goodness, things are going bad. Arg! No! Yabba dabba doo! Oh. No. Be gone, evil spirit! Oh! Friggin' disco spotlight almost got me. I was gonna have to do a John Travolta dance. No, was you gonna rape me? No, that was a bad idea. No, no disco spotlights, none. Nope! Not in the mood for surprise raids. Oh my goodness! Ow. No. I like how you guys die. I like how you die, boy. Oh, I don't like how I die. No, I wanted you to go. There you go. Ah! His kid's crotch got a little too close to my face there. I do not play fair. Nope. No, there will be no axes in my face. Oh, yeah. Okay. I knew that was going to happen. And I still fell for it. Why? Why did I do that? I don't trust this coffin because coffins aren't supposed to move. Or is it sneezing? What is it doing? Ah! See? I told you. Ow. Coffin's eating me. Excuse me, being chased by a coffin. Pardon me. I wanted that chicken leg, you bastard. I wonder if I can kill that. I can. Hey. Skeletons so rude, just think they can throw their bones at you anytime they want. Ooh, explosion of bones! Yay! Oh, I remember the red guys. The red guys always get back up. Yep. I like, all you need to do, the second time knocking them down, you only need to hit them once. And those ghost hands, I don't trust those. What? Hi. Ah, that's what's going on. So how do I kill? Okay, I guess I don't. Nope, no wall hands is gonna strangle me. It's a lot of coffins. Circle of coffins! Trust the table? Nope. Never trust the furniture in a Castlevania game. They're always out to get you. Oh. Ah. Ghostly dancers! a minute. Okay, I got an idea. I had an idea. Idea works! So when they become solid, they can hurt you. You dancing no. Blah, blah, blah. Go away. A wall one up instead of a wall turkey. Hi. Oh, I'm sensing boss room. Oh, I'm sensing major boss room. What do we have? Oh, dancing ghosties with a moving background. Ow. No, don't show swords. Who dances with swords, really? Sword fencing. I don't like you. And you're dead. Don't trust the bugs. I see the slow moving ghost coming down there. Just like that thing in It Swallows, just without the rape. Wow, how I did not get hit is beyond me. What happened there? No. Oh, it's more than one hit, is it? We're gonna cheat and do that. Oh, friggin' book! Really? Okay. Getting mad. Oh, really? Jeez! Come here, I'm waiting for you. Stop getting getting banged by books. This is what happens when you put off your reading. Wait. I thought that was gonna work. That worked. That finally bit me in the butt. I want to see what's in that candle. Oh, God dang it. This room's annoying. All kinds of annoying. Drop down, there you go. Can't hit the axe. That is not good. I don't like that at all. I did not want to land on the stairs. Are you serious? Now you're in trouble. Floating books. Because in the castle, I would put my life in the hands of floating books. Uh-oh. This is not going to end well. It didn't end well because of the skeleton, and it didn't end well because of my stupidity. Come here, book! The book comes up as soon as it's time to kill the skeleton. So you missed your jump. Come up, book. No! Arg! Back up there or not. Well, that painting. Oh, look, I'm in Hogwarts. Hey, no fisting. I will not be fisted by eating any portraits today, okay? Arg! Why is there a picture of a crossbow up
You've
there?
You've got mail.
I don't even need that. Jeez. Oh. Third hellhound there. No. Carpet monster. Didn't Garfield have to worry one of these in one car? and one panel than he had with Carpet Monster. Ah! Oh, it doesn't hurt you. It just pushes you into the spikes. Oh, I hate you. Oh, I hate you. Oh, to freaking bats! Go away for it. Uh-huh. I needed that for the bats. Oh, that picture just clubbed me. I don't know if that was worth that, but okay. Definitely not. Definitely not worth the monsters coming back. It's ridiculous. Hey, why didn't I land on the stairs? Thank you. Still don't need that. Look at that centipede down there. Looks like it's made out of spider. A spider centipede. Instead of a human centipede. All those poor spiders having to go ass to mouth. Oh, all this health I don't need. I don't know what happened, but it sounds like the centipede might be gone. Okay. I'm not gonna whine about that. That skull being balanced by that bone. Oh my goodness! Come on, drop your balls. Drop them! Hi. Really? I mean, seriously? Still don't need it. Hey, no, no. Ow. Hey, listen here. Glass Knight. You like a collector edition armor? Oh, goodness. It's a collector edition boss. Oh, this thing's gonna tear me up. Yay for being able to throw three weapons at a time! That was really helpful. All because of the three tablet up there I have in the corner, as you can see. Uh-oh. Yikes! Castle's throwing a temper tantrum. We'll be right back. fucking eye crying on me. Why did I jump? But somehow I lucked out and didn't get hit anyway. Freaking miracle. Ow! Ow! Really? And that one hit kill? Really? Nope. Ugh. Oh my goodness, I didn't even see those up there. I saw the eyeball. Oh, you. Ow! Oh, hello. Yay. Uh-oh. Not so yay. I still get hit. We all know what's going to happen when I step on these. Yep. So that was unpredictable. Not sure what that movie thing is, but I don't think it can hurt me. Medusas, of course. Friggin' Medusa, there you are. Friggin' Medusa things! Aw, really? Oh, this is a trap! It was a trap!